My name is Dominic Raja.
I'm Uday Kumar. Our friends call me Uday in short.
Yes, this is Niranjan.
Hi friends, I am Sajeev Kumar.
I'm David Sol Singh. I belong to the Penta Batch 1990-1994.
I still remember my first day of my college. It started on August 22nd, 1990. I remember that day because I thought that was the first day which opened my real life scenario and situations.
And the fun I made with my classmates, my roommates. See, I'm the person who shown them the penguin in the garden, in the playground.
Regarding studies, there's a lot I can say, but something that I can never forget is Elizabeth ma'am's test, retest, re-retest, re-re-retest. And finally, she was so bored, she converted the fourth re-re-re-retest into assignments, and still I did not complete my assignments. So it became only one question to be answered after a week, and still I didn't do that. And she was so wild, she said that she will never teach me mathematics.
In Karunya, when we were studying, we had a lot of opportunities which helped us to get out of stage fear. When I was in Karunya, I was the cultural secretary, and we were given opportunities to be conducting everyday prayer meetings. We had everyday morning assemblies. All of these really helped us in our career in the past 25 years.
All the colleges prepare their students technically well and theoretical and practical, those things. But I think Karunya has that unique advantage of preparing Karunya students how to tackle the real world situations which we come across in our life.
So the best thing I learned from Karunya is all about friendship and all about people and all about relationship. Whether ups or downs, during the times of tears and joys, we all stood together, which is very special for Karunya, which others cannot really find it. And that took me a long way, and also in my job, that I could really negotiate in a very better way and treat everybody in an equal time.
When I landed in 1990, I was also like all of you, without knowing what to do. But during this last 4 years in Karunya, it has molded all of us, boy from a village into a boy who can face the challenges of the world.
Karunya really introduced me to Holy Spirit, and that really transformed my life. And the working of the Holy Spirit in me happened only after I came to Karunya. Though I was a Christian all my life, the real transformation took place in Karunya when I received the Holy Spirit.
The most important thing I want to tell you about Karunya is not just how they taught us the professional way or the subjects and the theoretical and the practical things, those things, but most importantly, whenever I think of Karunya, Karunya taught me how to live in a real world situation.
We have currently come to Karunya to celebrate our 25th Silver Jubilee alumni year. And it has been a great moment being back in Karunya after 25 years. We have about 90 plus of our batch students who have come here. And today what we see Karunya after 25 years is way different from what we saw 25 years ago. The whole place has been transformed. It's been updated with latest technologies. It's a great place. And we see a whole host of students. We were 750 when we were studying in Karunya, and now they have 8,000 plus.
So what we saw 25 years back and now it is more than 10 or 25 fold growth.
But we could see the growth, which will be surely of a great blessing to the new people who come here to study.
What I have been in my life, whatever success I have attained, is because of the Holy Spirit. And I give that credit to Karunya.